Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to permanently block or stop Facebook from taking your money away from your account. I know most of us we really struggle, because I made a video recently before I came to this province. Now I was doing a research now here, yeah. But now the research was done. One of the videos I made, it worked for me. That's why I did this video. The first video, Facebook was taking money away from my account each and every month end. So if they take $100, what they do, if you paid for $100 for your ads, so when that campaign finish and you don't want to do any campaigns, they keep on taking money, exactly the same amount you did what you give them, you gave them in the first time. So they keep on taking money each and every month. I was so frustrated, and I don't have money to spend for free giving there. One of the richest guys in the world, I would say the owner of Facebook is a billionaire, is one of the richest guys in the world, but it's amazing. They keep on taking your money away. You, a person, doesn't have nothing. They take even that last money of yours, the smallest money you have, they take it away from you. So I wonder, what is their intention? Maybe to make people broke or what? I don't know. I wouldn't explain why they're doing that, but I know they do that. They've done that to me. And you're watching this video because they've done that to you, and they're still doing that to you. So I came up with a solution. The first solution worked. Not for everybody, worked for me and other couple of people, but now I realize that you guys, you're still facing some problems. So here is one of the videos I made. You can go, the video is called How to Delete Facebook Ads Account and remove Credit Card Info 2020. So that video, it has viewership of 13,718, and it has likes which are 117, dislikes which are 56. So it simply means some people, it worked for them, some did not. I have a couple of comments here. I have more than 95 comments, and the solution I'm gonna give you is one of my colleagues did. One of the guys who commented is the one who gave and already discovered that already. So which means I have to confirm it with you. So some of them think, thanks for so much, I just removed my card. You see that? Thank you so much. I just removed my card and also deleted my account. I feel so angry how they are taking money and don't want to refund. So they cannot refund you, those guys. So the reason why I'm doing this is to give you a clue on how to fight them. So I'm 100% sure that you're gonna be happy now, because I have two solutions. One of it you have seen. You have seen that it worked, but I think the best is one I'm doing. Is the one I'm doing now. The first one worked for some people. Also, me, it worked. That's why I did give you I did create this first video. We have a lot of comments here, and you can see this person said, "I don't have the activation on mine." You get me? So simply means guys are gonna face different problems. So which means you cannot all use one, the first solution I gave. So that is cancelled now. So I would argue that maybe you try the first solution, but the second solution is like this. If you're not going to run any Facebook ads with them anymore, you take the solution I'm giving you now. But if you're going to have if you're going to run ads again, use the first solution here. I'll put that in one of my in my links and also on the cards, so that you get it. And also on the what they call the end screen, I'm gonna put it there. So now, what is the second solution? Here's the solution which I have now. So what you're gonna do? It's gonna be pretty simple. Remember that if you give Facebook authorization to take money away, maybe you're buying stuff, you use this. I tried to cover mine. I'm using Nedbank in South Africa here. So we have a bank called Nedbank. This is a business account. So I tried as much as possible to close what they call, I'm covering my information here so that it can be seen, or I don't have to do what, edit stuff. Okay. Editing the video and all that. So also I covered here at the back. So what happens now when you buy anything using credit card? This credit card is just to give you access to your money, but it's not your bank account. It's just connected to your bank account. You understand? That's the thing. So since this helps you to buy online, to go swipe, to do whatever, but it has its own card number, which is not your account number. You get me? Those two things are a little bit different, though they are attached to one another. You get me? You can get a credit. What you do, I'm giving you the solution now. Go to the bank, tell them I want to change my credit card. Facebook is doing this and this. Because if you tell them that they should stop them, they will never stop them, because these guys, they come using a different different reference. When you change your credit card, it doesn't mean you're gonna change your account number. The account is gonna remain the same, but they're gonna give you a new credit card, which means it's gonna have a new credit number. What credit card number? So when Facebook comes to take your money, what they do, they use your credit card number to take your money, simply because that's what you gave them. And the credit card number is connected to your what? Your account number. So once you change that, they're not going to take your money anymore. So but the second solution I made is just to not to delete that. It was just to not to go to the bank, is but just to delete your credit card information from your Facebook account. Once you remove it from your ad account, also remove your ads account, you won't go to the bank. But now some people, they say they cannot see that option in there on their Facebook. So that's why I tried to say, okay, let me come up with a new video to show them that there's a new option you can use to stop them for good, 100% for good. So what you do, you go to the bank or call the bank and say, look, please stop my credit card from doing any transactions. Cancel it. Though if you cancel that credit card, it doesn't matter. You can still use your bank account. You can still use all of those facilities from the bank account. But now the thing is, you're canceling this because of what? Because you want to stop Facebook from coming back. So the number they have now, the credit number, card number they have, whenever their system is gonna send to the bank is gonna kick it out, because the credit card number is gonna be wrong. Why? Because it was canceled, and they cannot call the bank, they can't do whatever. All those things, they do them by systems. You get me? They create systems which goes and collect money. You understand? So they don't care if you slept without food. It's not their concern. All they want to do is they get their money. They don't even sometimes care that if they gave you any service. As long as they gave you a service in the first place, they believe they have to collect money from you. You get me? Each and every month. So I really criticize this, their system, because most of people, if you can see on the video I'm gonna put in the cards here, and also in the link, you're gonna see most of people, they're crying. They say these guys are treating us, I don't know. So, you know, they're crying. They take even your last money. You understand? But now, guys, here's the solution. Don't fight them. Keep quiet, because even if you claim that money, you might not get a refund. But banks here in South Africa, what they do, if they took your money before, if you claim before 30 days, which means if they've been taking money, maybe 4 or 5 months ago, all of that money, you've lost it. But if the last month before 30 days pass, you can go to the bank and they reverse that money. They can do that for you before 30 days goes. You get me? That is possible here in South Africa. But other banks in other countries, I don't know, guys. I'm sorry about that. If we're making a mistake or if we have made a mistake in this video, please let us know. And also please advise us on how to do things. I mean, like maybe sometimes the way we're giving here, it might not work in another country. Maybe in another country it's difficult, very difficult to change a credit card number. I don't know, countries work differently, but here I can just go and change my credit card number same day, same time. And I tell them I just want to change it because somebody's taking money away from me. Because even the banks, they tell you, look, if somebody takes the money from you, we can't do anything. You, the one gave there the information. You reliable for everything which happens on your bank account. So we cannot stop those guys. What we can help you here, if you want, let's change your credit card. But if you gave any person your bank account, it simply means you're going to close that bank account. But now on a credit card, it's simple. Something very simple, very, very simple to do. So guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Please do this. It's gonna save your money. It's gonna help you. Go to the bank. They even sometimes don't charge you. If they charge you much, they can charge you $10 to replace this card. You get me? Get a new card. Leave Facebook alone, because you never win them. They have money, or the whole money in the world. You can't fight them. What they do, they steal from people. That's I'm 100% sure. Thanks for watching, and guys, don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.